So hello friends, welcome to my channel Jobonymous, and in today's video I am going to discuss about three excellent work from home job opportunities floated by Reliance Jio on its website. And these jobs are permanent work from home, so if you are looking for this kind of job roles, then this video is for you. So please watch this video very carefully till the end, and in case you are new to my channel, consider subscribing it, and please do like my videos to support my channel. Now the first opening and the easiest opening that I'm going to discuss today is for Reliance non-voice chat or email process. So for this job role, you don't have to interact directly with customers through telephonic calls. You will have to, you know, interact with them and solve their queries completely via email and chat support. So this is the best part about this job. So in case you do not have excellent verbal communication skills in English, then you should definitely consider applying for this job role. All you need to have is that you need to know both English as well as Hindi, and you should be 12th pass. So even graduation is not required for this particular job role, and this vacancy is open across almost many cities in India, covering north, east, south as well as west. So I am going to tell you about these cities. These are Indore, New Delhi, Mysore, Pune, Ahmedabad, Chennai, Bangalore, and these kind of cities. So these cities are there, and the direct direct phone number of HR is given, so you can directly contact the HR. So this is the best part about this, and the salary can also go up to 3 lakhs per annum, which is around 25,000 per month, which is pretty good considering it is a work from home and a non-voice kind of job role. And salary will also depend on your previous drawn salary. So if you are experienced, then it will depend on that. Otherwise, freshers are also eligible to apply. But if you are a fresher, then you should have very good written communication. Otherwise, they will prefer a person having 6 months experience. But freshers are open. So this was about this particular job role. I am going to tell you about the mobile number of HR also. It is 88793-77897. So it has been clearly written, HR Shivani. I'll later show it to you on my computer screen also. Now the second job role that I am going to discuss is for blended process. So it will be a mix of email, chat and telephonic call. So if you are looking for that kind of job role and you have good communications in verbal as well as written, then consider applying for this particular job role. Rest of the details are pretty similar, and in this one also 12th pass candidates are eligible to apply. You don't need to be a graduate, but graduates, even postgraduates, are eligible to apply, and your maximum age limit should be 35, so which is pretty high. So I'm sure most of you must be under 35, and that's it. I think this one is pretty similar. And the last job role that I'm going to discuss today is for call center agent. Now this is a little different kind of job role, but you will understand it easily if you are a subscriber of my channel. This is more or less of a seller support kind of role. So here you will not have to solve queries of customers of Reliance. Here you will have to solve queries of sellers of Reliance, just like Amazon seller support kind of role. So they have written answer calls, emails in an efficient and courteous manner. So calls and emails, so it is a blended process. English and Hindi both are required. And identify merchant questions. So merchant is nothing but the seller that work with Reliance. So these were the three job openings. I am going to be giving you the link for all of them in the job description below. And I'll also take you to my computer screen to show you how you can apply for these job roles. So friends, here I am on my computer screen, and I have taken you to the naukri.com page where these jobs have been floated directly by Reliance. So you can read about these jobs in detail, and this one is for non-voice role. So check out the cities that are open, because different cities are open for different job roles. So check if your city is open for that particular job role or not. And for non-voice, direct mobile number has been given. Then for the other one, blended process also, you can go to naukri.com and you will be able to apply directly via naukri.com for this. Email or phone number for this particular job role have not been given, so you will have to register on naukri.com and apply accordingly. And similarly for call center agent, which is for the role of seller support kind of role, there also you have to apply directly via naukri.com.
And for this one, 12th pass are not eligible. You need to have a graduation degree. And in case you are interested to get your CVs rectified, I have started this service. I am giving the link in the description box. You can watch the. You can click on that link and you will be redirected to my website. And in case you are interested, you can take that. So friends, I hope this video would have been useful for you. And for the interview process, you can watch my video for Reliance. I am giving that link in the description box also. So I'll meet you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.